Can I help you, Koopa?
No, you can't. You just helped me save. It's all pretty fine.
So, ready to get into the Hunter's battle. Your starting point is the Theater District. You'll need to take an air cab to get there.
Alright, fair enough, that's grand. Just gonna go to the Theater District, we'll be fine. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. We'll probably go to check my pickups in this, yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
That was great. Is the only thing I need to worry about really at this point, or is it?
Yep, beast color, that's what I needed. God, I actually forgot about that one. So this time, it's not about stealing shit from anything. I have to go and punch everything in the face as fast as possible because I do not have the opportunity to have other people support and keep me alive. So we got some hard work to do, man.
Airbound cab! Air cab for the other district isn't leaving now.
No. Oh shit, no, they're just down there.
Yeah, nearly missed it. Come here, air cab.
There we go. Problem solved.
Bum 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 bum. And I are rooting for you!
Come on, Vivi! You can do it!
No! Master Vivi!
Oh gosh! Can't watch anymore!
You can't win by just running! A good offense is a good... it's a best defense! Attack! Attack! You can't lose to that monkey task, boy! Yes! That's it! Now's your chance! One more time! Billy, behind you! Yes! Go! Go! You glorious bastard! Go, you hunting cuncho! Go for it! Kill them all!
Oh shit, I've got a timer on this?
Ah!
Got out of timer. Kill all the things, kill all the things.
One
punch it again. Oh God, Moo, die! Would you just die? Problem, BB's probably like he can wipe things out one hop and without any issues. I don't have any skills or attacks yet, that's a problem. Strange one, huh? Where did these wild beasts come from? I almost got devoured by one!
I don't... why am I on the streets? Why is this happening?
Here we go, fight all the things! Oh shit! I'm in a good move to actually get killed on the second guy. Oh, come on! Bird guys suck! I think all it's gonna do is just mitigate my time by actually draining me every single time and I'm only doing half damage. Go on. Boom! Down you go. And on to the next. Come on, let me through! Yep, got. We'll be right back. one or two more fights. One fight, probably one more fight in. Has to be something that I'll fuck with. Like, if I tell him how much he ran into. Give me something new. Come on, 40 on the clock, we're actually getting around the corner, we're actually running along the edge, just got a peek on the lead, Freya's actually currently in the lead, but I want a new point. Keep on fighting, actually running, keep on running,
leads with 132 points.
That was marvelous, all of you. 132 points, congratulations.
We grant you the Master Hunter and your reward.
Received Coral Ring. Received Master Hunter.
My hat's off to you, Freya. I don't know how you racked up so many points.
The fruits of my training, I suppose.
Regent! Please forgive my intrusion. I bring urgent news from our king.
The king of Borussia? Sire, you must not let him see you like this.
Take a good look at him. Lindre has blinded him. Continue. Our kingdom is being attacked by some unknown force. We are severely outmatched. Please sound reinforcements immediately. The enemy looks like an army of mages wearing steeple-crowned hats.
The king and I are old friends. We will send reinforcements to Bermicia immediately.
Thank you, Regent. The king and all of Bermicia will be most grateful. I must return now.
Take him to the infirmary. It's too late. He's gone. It's a miracle he even made it this far. I can't believe this is happening.
This is a problem.
Because of the festival, there are hardly any men left in the castle. It'll take time to mobilize.
We have no choice. Call back the 4th Airman Division patrolling the border.
And if we recall the 4th, we will lose our eyes over Alexandria. Bermicia is our ally. We must help it. Steeple crowned hats. They might be black mages, like V.
It can't be.
Could it be Mother? I must go now. I cannot sit and wait for the reinforcements.
I'll come with you.
No, this doesn't concern you.
What's this? I'm a stranger all of a sudden? I'm not gonna sit back and watch your home get destroyed, alright?
Thank you, Tarth.
Can I come too? I wanna find out who they really are.
Sure.
Alright then, let's go to Bermicia.
Princess, this is a foreign matter. It has nothing to do with us.
Steiner is right. We don't know if Alexandria is involved.
But if black mages are involved... But if black mages are involved... Tarzan boy, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
If Mother is behind this, I must make her stop. I promise.
I think you should stay here.
What?
We don't know what to expect there.
I've already faced great danger coming here. What's the difference?
Dagger, this is war. A lot of people are going to die.
I know that.
How did you feel when you saw that Burmese sword die just now?
That's sad, of course.
You're just sad? Aren't you scared, too?
Well, obviously you haven't realized how dangerous it's going to be. You could get killed.
This is not time to be talking about convincing your mother of anything.
But...
Now's not the time to argue.
You're right. We must head to Burmese at once. Will you open the dragon's gate?
Of course. You're going by foot, leaving from that gate is the best way. Let us eat while we wait for the gate to open.
The Festival of the Hunt Feast is one of our noblest traditions. It began well over 5 centuries ago. It is customary to eat everything with your hands, so go on before it gets cold.
Thank you.
So good.
Let's just see. We can't do anything until the gate opens.
You're right.
Hey, not bad.
This wonderful princess. How is everything? Why aren't you eating?
Oh, I'm sorry. You're right, everything is so delicious.
Indeed it is, especially this beef. It's superb.
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 I'm so full. I'm getting sleepy now.
What the?
The food is poisoned! No! How could I be so careless?
Very sick.
Forgive me, princess. I should have tasted it before poison.
It's impossible. There shouldn't be any on your dish.
What? Now that you mention it, I feel just fine. How did you know? Princess, you didn't.
It's not poison, it's just medical herb.
Believe me, this was not what I had planned.
Steiner, I have to make some of my own decisions. I have no choice. Uncle Sid would never let me leave the castle.
It is because he is concerned about you.
I understand, but...
No, you don't understand. War is a terrible thing. You must never experience it as I have. I'm sorry, Princess, but I cannot follow any orders that might put your life in danger.
What if Alexandria is mounting the attack on Burmese? It could lead to war between the three great nations. Many innocent people will die. As the Princess of Alexandria, there must be something I can do. I have to save Mother. I don't want to see anything happen to her.
Very well. Princess, I will follow you wherever you choose.
Thank you. Let's go before everyone wakes up. I'm so sorry, Tarzan. Come on.
Oi. Oi, vey. She's the eldest all. They're all at court.
Alright, seriously.
Been out.
Damn it! Must have been some sort of sleeping medicine. I was sleeping.
We've been had.
I gave her some because she said she was having trouble sleeping.
Rest is more to her than meets the eye.
amnesia.
Then you must, might still be able to catch up with her.
Vivi, wake up. We're going to Bermesia. Let's head to the Gizamaluk Grotto. Once we pass through the grotto, we will be in Bermesia.
You can leave from the Dragon's Gate, located on the base level. Okay.
Heading south!
This is a lot of running.
To the base level.
I have not been this in the store for some of this yet, so...
Maybe I'm a little bit underprepared for like the combat that will be coming, but we'll see. Sorry, the reason why they're not going way in the
other. Right, we don't want to go to the surface game. Right,
Dragon's Gate.
Right, the Dragon's Gate. There we go. Awesome. There's a cable car. Take us all the way. Oh, sweet. Moogle time. So, guys. This is a good time to actually take a momentary break, and we're going to be doing a save break. Yeah, we're saving breaking. Guys, we'll see you all in the next part, okay?